Welcome back. Okay.
You want me? Whatever you like.
Aye, sword first.
Yeah, in a tick.
Keep playing this over and over again. Keep dying. We need to...
Thy called.
Renew haste. And...
What?
We need to renew... Resist fear.
Yes.
And Minsk.
You want food?
Minsk needs to take this.
Rest now. I need sleep.
Bit Kalor wasn't hasted.
What?
Oh.
Huh?
Get him! A wizard's might!
You gotta redirect after he changes form.
Yes?
Yes?
Get.
Sweetheart?
Nature's servant awaits.
Yes?
Oops. Let me take poison. Ah.
You want boo?
Save him.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Hells, I missed.
He's back there.
What?
If the poison's gone? Yes.
Hmm?
Is the medium. Yeah. I don't know who this guy's going for.
When danger calls, Miz answers. I kick bad butts and I cannot lie.
Okay, Heffernan's dead. And Belhifet's attacking Savannah, so...
Whatever you like.
Savannah, get out of there.
What such menial task?
I shall.
What?
What?
Oh.
There is only one boo!
You've attacked?
No substitutes.
Do it.
Yes, a simple matter. What is it?
Your need.
Plus three arrows.
Yes.
What?
I don't know if any of that gets through the magic missiles, but...
Yes? Fine.
And I did run up and open all these. Filled with razor-sharp edges and lancing points for anyone ill-fated enough to occupy it, this cage is as much a device of torture as it is a prison. I try to let the uncle out of here, but it's a magically held lock. Safana could not open it. Pick the lock, rather.
Hey there. You want me? Sweetheart?
And?
What is it?
Make way, evil! I'm armed to the teeth and fucking eggs! I? Yes?
Come on.
Alright, we've got him at regular injured.
Trouble.
I'm gonna try this. Summon insects. Not for the point of damage, really, but... actually, I'm not sure what that would do. Because I don't think the spell failure could happen. But then again... yeah. -2 penalty to attack and -2 penalty to armor class, so that could help getting these,
hurry.
Getting these attacks through. Insects against a demon, who would think it?
What?
We did take a little damage from Dining here.
You want Boo?
Alright.
What?
Never mind that one.
Nature's servant awaits.
Always poison. Disappeared. Oh, he's up here.
Yes, a simple matter.
Trouble?
Take the potion. Belhifet's going after who? Dinah here.
I hear whatever thy will.
I've just about seen a nut waking up. Thy cold driver.
What is it?
Yes. I shall.
Here comes the rain of fire again.
What?
We've got him at regular injured.
Aye.
Oh, he wasn't attacking.
Magic does not nest well in a tired mind.
Oh, we got him down to badly injured.
Yes.
By demand.
Perhaps we could rest.
Kinda unrealistic me saying you've gotta go to sleep when you're fighting a demon like that.
Hmm?
Yeah, she lost that spell. Try again. There we go.
And
I have her try this thing. 2d6 damage with no save, but I can never tell if it does any damage.
That seems, doesn't it, evil?
He's badly injured. Improved invisibility. Attacking Kalar.
I hear.
Where's our C and Viz? Is it this one? Nope. That's the white one, isn't it? The white one, do we have that? Yeah, attacked.
What is it?
They called.
Look at him. Near death. Come on.
Yes. You want more?
Oh, he's, oh, is that from fatigue? Constitution. Oh, he's diseased.
Yes, omnipresent authority figure.
She's got something, right? Neutralized poison also helps with disease. Oh, he's back up. Attacking Sapphire, that's not good. Oh, here he is.
What? Fine.
When danger calls,
go get him.
Yes?
Seem to affect anyone. Kalar uninjured. Wow.
I kick bad butts and I cannot lie.
Yes.
Your life shall be mine.
Gonna hurt them, but
there is only one move. Except make way, evil. I'm up. I need healing. Guy.
Yeah. All right.
Yes. Sword
fight. Have him attack Kalar. Kalar's uninjured.
By demand. Done and done.
Oh God.
You want boo?
Is he poisoning? Yeah, he is.
You've a task.
I got a quick heal on
yeah?
it. So he's all the way over here. This shouldn't hit him.
What is it?
I can throw a quick heal.
I hear.
Where's Kalar going?
They called.
All right. This is kind of dangerous.
What?
She's leading him in our direction. He's still poisoned. Yeah, turn it. Where are you going? Fight him.
Trouble?
I don't know where Kalar is going. He took it? Okay, good. She's running over here.
Let's talk more fight!
Is she in fear or something?
Yes.
Disappeared. Hard to see what's going on.
Nature's servant awaits.
I want to get some quick heals off on him. Roll out of moderate? No, we have moderate. Belhifet's over here.
You want Boo?
He's diseased again.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Okay, that doesn't get rid of the poison, it's neutralize. I mean, neutralize gets rid of disease as well.
What?
Do you have that? Slow poison? We need the other one. How about invisibility purge then?
What? Sword first, huh?
You gonna fight him again? Thank you.
Yes?
Sorry guys, I wish we could get rid of this fog. Struggle over our lives here.
What?
Trouble?
Yes.
He's up here.
You've a task? Ah, what now? Need your pantaloons pressed?
I wish I could heal his, disease.
Yes?
So that. Plus three.
Do it.
Do the summon insects again. Who's around here? Okay. Oh, he's sanctuaried or invisible again? Who's he attacking? I don't know who's he attacking, so.
By your as you direct.
She's here.
Push me, all right.
You're need whatever you are.
Yeah, he was attacking her. Oh, she's held now.
Yes.
What is it?
Still waiting to take a potion.
Yes.
She's poisoned as well.
All right.
But who is he still attacking her? Attacking Minsk. Okay. Well, I can do slow poison. That we can do. Still held.
By demand.
Yes. You want Boo?
So his haste wore off.
What?
Hey there.
Who has it? See, what he needs to do right now is take that. Okay. Now take this. Needs poison, though. Maybe get rid of the poison. Alright, maybe...
Let's talk more fight!
Let him fight her for a while.
Aye.
We're just gonna run and...
Yes? Sword first!
Belhifet attacking Jahira. Okay.
You want Boo?
Gives him a reprieve to... take that.
What?
And then... that. Unfortunately, there's not much we can do for her. I have a feeling Kayla might be held as well.
What?
Looks like she did something, Kalar. No, I'm not sure. All right. Not much we can do for her. Yeah, I healed her poison. Now she's poisoned again.
After all this
nice.
Time, this cannot be the end.
Oh.
This cannot be.
It has to be. That's it. Bye bye. And we're all alive.
What?
Go heal her.
Do it.
Did I read that before? Horrifying creatures are chained up by the thousands far below. Enormous devils rake them with whips, shaking with laughter after each strike. In the distance, you can make out the legions of Avernus marching in formation. Filled with razor-sharp edges and lancing points for anyone ill-fated enough to occupy it, this cage is as much a device of torture as it is a prison. So I had open these. Didn't make any difference. There's nothing we can use in there, and Anoff, I mentioned. I tried to get him out of here, but it was magically held. Through the haze that envelops Avernus, you can see a blasted landscape dotted with lakes of bubbling magma amongst towering ruins of iron and basalt.
All right.
The utter desolation of the first hell is awe-inspiring, if terrifying, is an awe-inspiring, if terrifying sight. Red skies periodically rain down fireballs, battering the landscape.
Trouble.
Yeah, a lot of trouble.
Magic does not nest well in a tired mind. Ah, I must sleep.
Who cannot stop yawning? It is making me yawn too.
Hurry.
Perhaps we could rest.
Mm-mm.
Yeah.
Just in case, there's more battles.
Nature servant
awaits. She's free. Combat.
Let's talk more fight!
Combat was about to start, but then didn't. Yay!
We should rest now. I need sleep.
Well, thanks, Kalar. Could use that before then.
I can scarcely believe it. Everything I did, every sacrifice I made, all to reach this moment. You are free at last, Uncle.
Shouldn't all that just for him.
I know not what you did to make this happen, Kalar. Whatever it was, the cost was too great.
You have no idea how right you are.
I sacrificed myself to ensure my niece never saw this place again. You knew my wishes, Kalar. Why did you defy them?
I'm gonna fight him now?
Do you think so little of me, Uncle? Did you truly believe I would leave you to rot in the Devil's claws?
I expected my niece to honor her uncle's wishes. How long has it been since we last spoke, Kalar? Have you learned nothing in all those years?
What is this, though? Kalar and I have our differences, no question, but I'm shocked by what I see here. Where's your gratitude?
The better question is, where is mine? I was brought up in the Order of the Aster. My Asimar heritage and the Argent name assured me a place of honor as a paladin of the Morning Lord. Or so I thought at the time. I had such confidence then. Such certainty of purpose. I knew I would rise to greatness. Knew it in my bones. All that barred my ascent were my superiors in the Order. They sought to teach me humility. I see that now. But I could not bring myself to bow to their authority. To any authority but Lathander's. Perhaps not even his. I was told to watch over the library. To guard the volumes within. For they held knowledge critical to the Order's success in the battle against darkness. I coveted that knowledge. In my arrogance, I read aloud from the pages, not understanding the forces I was invoking. That was how a girl not yet 10 years old found herself in this pit, in that cage.
Yet you escaped its bars. You must have.
I was freed, yes, but the cost, it was too much to bear. I couldn't do it, Uncle. Forgive me. I couldn't.
I begin to understand. Aun gave up his own freedom that yours might be restored. We should all have such an uncle.
I made this sacrifice hoping that Kalar might someday find redemption for her sins. But she is here before me, and I now know she chose another path.
A heavy toll was paid by me and those who followed me. A heavier one still was exacted from those who stood in my path. Am I without regret? No. Would I do it again? Without hesitation.
Tempted to say number one, but I really don't want to fight anymore. If you'd hesitated just once in your life, one time somewhere along the line, countless lives might have been spared.
Might as well ask a fish not to swim. The Orange Lady is what she is.
Orange Lady?
Lives are lost every day with no purpose that any but the gods can see.
The hair?
Those who sacrifice themselves in my name have saved a great man from an unjust fate.
Yes, but what about the needs of the many outweighing the needs of the few? Or in this case, the needs of the one?
You may admire me or not as you wish. I am an Argent. I hold myself to the highest standard. I know I did evil, though I did it in pursuit of good. I must answer for my crimes.
You're right about that much.
I will do what I can to help you.
On Argent is free and Kalar lives. On says divine blood opens the portal to Avernus. A powerful devil's blood will close it again. Let us go. Okay, I guess you mean this devil's blood. We just pick it up off the... whatever this is, this floor.
Here, take this key. It will open the Dragonspear vault. I'll not be returning to Toril.
But you have to stand for your crimes.
What? No, Kayla. I'll not allow it.
Well, both of these. You'd remain in this accursed place rather than face the Sword Coast justice, Kalar? You fear the Council of the Four and the Lords of Waterdeep more than you do the denizens of Avernus?
The portal can only be closed from this side. Someone must remain behind. I shall sever Avernus's connection to Toril and then stand guard. Whosoever would cross the threshold to Dragonspear will first face Kalar Argent.
Oh, so you're sacrificing your freedom.
I can do nothing to change the past. What future I have is here, in this place. That was true from the moment I first summoned Belhifet. Uncle, please, go now, before Avernus's legions overtake us. Do what you can to redeem the Argent name of the shame I brought upon it, I beg you.
I... may Lathander's light shine upon you, child.
One by one. Come on, McKinn.